In this video, you will learn how to invite people to chat. In the chat window, I'll select a person and send a message. Now, to add other members to this conversation, I'll click the plus icon in the top right of the message window and I'll type a person's name. Note that the newly added member will be able to see all the messages sent previously in this conversation. In this video, you've learned how to invite people to chat.